In news from across the state, the world's tallest horse from Smoky Hollow Farm in Wisconsin died at 27 years old. Big Jake was his name. He stood 6'10" tall. That's just an inch shorter than Milwaukee Bucks star Giannis Antetokounmpo. Guinness Book of World Records certified Big Jake as the world's tallest living horse in 2010. Big Jake's owner, Jerry Gilbert, says his stall will forever stand empty in tribute. Gilbert says Big Jake was a superstar and a truly magnificent animal.